The leader of opposition, Joel Senyonyi, has spent the better part of the day visiting Luzira prisons, assessing the living conditions of inmates, especially those who are arrested on political grounds. After carrying out an inspection close to the media, Senyonyi revealed that scores of political prisoners have overstayed on remand with their bail applications rejected by courts of law.
There are people that have been in jail for a very long time for no reason whatsoever, because if 4 years later you are still trying to gather evidence, really, it's clear that this is political persecution. It's not prosecution, legal prosecution. It's persecution. So as the office of the leader of the opposition, together with my colleagues, members of parliament from the opposition, we said, let's come and pay a visit to these our comrades to establish, one, how they are.
Senyonyi registered concerns of the swelling number of breastfeeding mothers in prisons. He says many are petty offenders who are arrested for vending on the streets and begging on the streets of Kampala.
These are Ugandans, these are mothers. In fact, these ladies, they don't even know what these charges really are about, because they're saying now a gun. I've never even held one at bombs, and yet they are saying that they apparently manufacture guns and bombs and they have ammunition. They are mothers, young mothers, with little children. Olivia Lutaya left her children really young. Now they have grown, because it's 4 years, coming to 4 years.
The leader of opposition is astonished with grounds fronted by courts of law in rejecting bail applications for political prisoners, citing illegalities and unfairness.
Deal with the judicial process, because more than half of these inmates are on remand, 3 to 4 years. Their cases have not kicked off. The state prosecution, they keep saying they are looking for evidence. How do you look for evidence for 4 years? It does not make sense at all. Expedite that process so that we don't have five times the number of people meant to be in prisons being here, spreading illnesses and so on, because they sleep back to back. It is total congestion.
Senyonyi was also overwhelmed with the congestion at Luzira and invited government to cure the mess by releasing political prisoners and petty offenders.
We have a real challenge in our country. Many of these prisons, for example, Luzira Upper Prison, its capacity at construction in 1927 was 624. Today it has over 3,000 inmates. More than half of those are on remand. When you go down to Maxon Bay, its capacity was 600. It was built to house 600 inmates. Today, it has got 2,933.
Lawmakers have condemned the continued detention of people who identify with the opposition and tasked government to release them unconditionally if their cases can't be disposed of timely. Report compiled by Fred Kajubi for the news.